ओके, इट्स आर्मी पब्लिक स्कूल एंड कॉलेज खानेवाल, ऑनलाइन स्पोर्ट प्रोग्राम, क्लास 10th, योर मैथ्स टीचर मिस इकरा तनवीर. टॉपिक इज थर्ड बिकॉज टुडे इज वेंसडे एंड हियर वी हैव द ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग और जस्ट रीकैप और रिवीजन ऑफ द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. दैट व्हाट आर द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. द नेम क्वाड्रेटिक कम्स फ्रॉम क्वाड, इट इज द सेकेंड डिग्री इक्वेशन एंड हेयर वी हैव थ्री टर्म्स एंड अननोन वैल्यूज आर द वेरिएबल्स दैट आर वी से इट कैन बी एक्स, इट कैन बी वाई, इट कैन बी इन एनी फॉर्म, बट वी हैव द अननोन वेरिएबल एंड द थ्री टर्म्स ए बी सी विच आर नॉन. ओके, here we have the main topic that is quadratic equations and we are solving radical equations. We are converting radical equations into the quadratic equation and then we are solving the quadratic equation. And here we have the objective of today's lesson. We will be able to solve radical equations second type. We are going to solve the second type of the radical equation. And what is radical expression? Okay. A radical expression is an algebraic expression that includes a root. The root may be a square root, cube root, or any power. Okay, basically we have the definition of the radical equation, but over here we are just dealing in exercise 1.4 square root. Okay, root can be cube root or any power, but in the exercise 1.4 we are dealing with the square root. A radical expression is an algebraic expression that includes a root. The root may be a square root, cube root, or any power. But now the root we are dealing in this chapter that is square root. Simplifying radical expression can help you solve an equation. Simplifying radical expression involve removing the root when possible or reducing the radicands, the number inside the radical now symbol, as much as you can. Okay, basically what are the steps that you have to remove the radical sign and you have to make the radicand simplify. You have to make it shortest form, in the shortest form as much as you can. It is possible to reduce, whether it is number, whether it is algebraic expression, you have to make it simplify. You have to reduce that expressions. Okay. Steps in simplifying radical expression, that what are the steps to simplify the radical expression. Here we having the steps that the solving radical equation, we have four steps, simple four step. That first step is isolate the radical expression, then square both side of the equation. Then you have to the first step is isolate the radical expression. For the isolation of the radical expression, what you have to do, you have to take the square on the both side. In the previous slide I told you that we have to use the root. You have the root that is with the square. Okay, we are using the in exercise 1.4 for square root. So for this removal of the square root, we have to take the square on the both sides to make it isolate, to remove the radical sign. Once the radical sign is removed, solve for the unknown. Once the radical sign is removed, then you have to make it into standardized quadratic equation. You have to make it to in the form of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Then you have to solve with the three methods which are mentioned in your previous work, that is quadratic formula, factorization, and completing square, which you feel easy you can use. And after this, at the end, you have to check all your answers, because in radical expression, to check the answer, it is must, because we have the extraneous solution. So for the checking of the answers, you have to put the answer roots into the original equation. Okay, you have to put the, if original equation is satisfying that answer, then it will be considered as a solution set. But if original equation is not satisfying, it is not left or right side is not coming true, then we will say that this is extraneous solution and we ignore that one answer and we will just consider that satisfy the equation number one. Okay, how to solve, you people know very well that how to solve it, but before moving to the next, now we will move to the exercise, that what is exercise and how you people have to solve it. Here we have the question number 9 from exercise 1.4, and which is the type of the different, like in the previous questions you have the type, here you just have to take the square, but now you have the quadratic expression under radical sign. Okay, when you have quadratic expression under radical sign, then just you have to make it simplify before taking the square root or before removing the radical sign. Over here we have x square plus x plus 1 minus square root x square plus x minus 1 is equal to 0. But the thing to observe that we have the x square plus x, both are same. First two values both are same. So what you have to do, you have done like in the previous question in exercise 1.3, last two questions were there of the same time, where you have to make it same. First two terms ko aap kya karte the, same karte the, then you have to put it equal to y, and then you will put then you solve it for the further simplification. Over here now multiplication is done. Over x square plus x and x square plus x, both are same. Now what you have to do, x square plus x is equal to y. I'm letting that x square plus x is equal to y. Okay, when I let that x square plus x is equal to y, I'll put on at the place of these two values x square plus x, I'll put y plus 1 minus y minus 1 is equal to 1. Now it is in the very simple form. Now you can square on both sides, but when you take the square, it is a minus b. Again, I'm repeating that don't consider both these two values separately, because both are connected with the negative sign, or it can be positive sign. But when two values are connected with the negative or positive sign, then these are having the connections. We can't take the separate square. We have to take the square collectively. So when I'll take the square collectively, over here I am using the formula that is a minus b whole square. When you open the a minus b whole square, it will be a square, so square root will be removed, plus b square, square root will be removed, minus 2 a and b. So a and b will be multiplied with each other equal to 1. So over here y plus 1 plus y minus 1 minus 2. So y plus 1 and y minus 1, it will be a plus b and a minus b. So I'll write over here y square minus 1 is equal to 1. Y and y, it will be 2y minus 2 plus 1 and minus, okay, plus 1 and minus 1, it will be cancelled with each other because both are with the opposite sign, and minus 2 y square minus 1 will be as it is. Minus 2 square root y square minus 1, I'll take this one value on this side, and 2y, this 2y will be coming over here, 1 minus 2y. Now again I'm having the radical sign, so I have to remove it again, so I'm taking the square again. Okay, I'm repeating my first step again. I'm again taking the square, so it will be minus 2, it will be 4, and negative minus minus, it will be positive, and y square, square root will be cancelled, y square minus 1 is equal to over here 1 minus a minus b whole square, that is formula. So a ka square minus 2ab, so okay, plus b ka square, that is 4y square, and over here we having the 2ab. So 2ab, it's mean just you are taking the 2 from the formula and 2 from the given term, that it will be minus 4y. Okay, this one is not extra value given over here, so I'm going to remove it. This is not the part of the question. Okay, so next we have 4y square. I'm multiplying the 4y square over here inside the bracket. It will be 4y square minus 4 is equal to 1 minus 4y plus 4y square. Okay, so 4y square minus 4 is equal to 1 minus 4y plus 4y square. Now over here we are having the simplification, like the simplification. This one 4y square will be cancelled with this one 4. Okay, and 4y minus 4y, it will be getting positive 4y, and minus 1, minus 4 and minus 1, it will be 5. So I am having 4y minus 5 is equal to 0. By dividing 5 over 4, I am taking 5 on this side, y is equal to 5 over 4. So I got the solution, that is y is equal to 5 over 4. And now I am going to put into the let x square plus x is equal to y. In the start I let that x square plus x is equal to y. So I'm going to put over here 5 over 4 by multiplying. I got 4, check over here that what we having in the next step. X square plus x is equal to 5 over 4 by cross multiplication. When you'll cross multiply by multiplying 4 on both sides, I got 4x square plus 4x is equal to 5. I'm taking 5 over here. It is again quadratic equation. So over here, factorization is not possible. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use the quadratic formula. A value is 4, B value is also 4, and C value is minus 5. So I'll put over here, x is equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac and 2a. Okay, so I'm going to use the formula. By putting the values in the formula, x is equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 4 square minus 4, and a value is 4, c value is minus 5, and 2 and 4, minus 4 plus minus 4 fours are 16 plus 4 fours are 80, 4 fours are 16, 16 fives are 80, minus minus plus. So 16 plus 80, it will be 96, and the 96, so I'll factorize 96, and I got minus 4 plus minus 4 square root 6 over 8 by taking 4 common, 4 twos are 8, and I got the solution set, that is minus 1 plus minus square root 6 over 2. Okay, this is the solution for the question number 9. Okay, here we have the recap of the lesson, and recap is quadratic equation, and we have done quadratic equation in the form of radical equation. We solve the radical equation in the form, like if we have the quadratic expression under the radical sign, then we will solve it. We will simplify into the quadratic form without the radical sign. So I hope you understand today's lecture and the question and all the concept that we have done in this lecture. And now what we have to do, we have to do assignment. Okay, here we have assignment. Today's assignment is class 10th exercise 1.4, question number 9 to 11. You have to solve it and you have to submit. And previous question I didn't receive from anyone. Submit your assignment in time. It's after the class. And you can submit till to 5 p.m. your assignment from the from class mail ID or from WhatsApp. You can share your assignment. Okay, this is your assignment exercise 1.4, question number 9 to 11. And stay home, stay safe, take care of yourself. Thank you. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz to all of you.